The National Drug Authority deployed police to break up drug shops and pharmacies operating illegally in the country. The week-long operation was carried out in Hoima, Chankwanzi, Chikube, Masindi and Chenjojo. But it is the same pattern where illegal drug shops are supplying medicine to the majority of patients in rural Uganda. Since Monday, February the 5th, authorities have seized boxes of counterfeit medicine and shut down points without licenses.
During this operation, a total of 180 drug outlets that were operating without licenses or with unqualified personnel were closed, and 416 boxes of assorted medicines worth over 115 million Uganda shillings were impounded. This operation is in line with the NDA's mandate to protect and promote public health through effective regulation of human and animal medicines.
The National Drug Authority is now rallying community efforts and is appealing to people to share information regarding outlets operating illegally.
Who are still operating without licenses or unqualified personnel are hereby directed to halt all operations until the licensing requirements are fulfilled. We appeal to the public to remain vigilant and report anyone suspected to be involved in the drug crimes on our toll-free lines.
Moreover, illicit pharmaceutical products are making it to these shelves. According to the World Customs Organization, most illegal drugs come from India, sometimes authentic but often expired or sold as contraband, whereas most counterfeit drugs are manufactured in China. Drug shop owners have been asked to desist employing non-professional individuals.
The requirements for issuing a license to a drug shop that they must have a qualified in charge. However, of course, this person will not be there all the time. But in the event that they are away, then they should leave someone qualified to run the outlet. That's our expectation.
Hoima district leaders expressed a concern over the mushrooming illegal drug shops and are calling for joint efforts.
Let's learn. Before you take a drug, check on the expiry date. And for us, we know whoever is in a drug shop is qualified. At times, we call every nurse or whatever is in the drug shop a doctor. Please, let's go extra mile to understand either the drug shop in your area, if it is qualifying.
I think this has helped the district when that is to call up the illegal drug shops. And I want to commend you for these spot checks. They help us, those people, to come up, and those who are doing it illegally. Also, they find ways of rectifying the issues. We have been also doing spot checks, and the most wanting places are the lecturers.
Robert Sesalu, the head of human resources in Uganda Police in charge of Alberton Region, has requested the National Drug Authority to intensify operations to eliminate unqualified drug shop attendants in the country.
How about the worker in there? How do I know that this worker who has been employed in this pharmacy to operate is really qualified? People have gotten fake documents. So really, we need to keep on, let's be spot on, let's keep consulting these offices of National Drug Authority to ensure. If you have any question on any drug shop, just come to the offices, they are nearby, and they always have branches as well.
Even with about 2,000 licensed drug shops in Uganda, the National Drug Authority closes hundreds of illegal drug shops every year. The national drug policy emphasizes that essential, safe, efficacious, and cost-effective drugs are made available to the entire population of Uganda. It seeks to improve the registration of drugs and licensing of pharmaceutical premises. Story compiled by Goodfrey Mhumza for the news.